right into it now. Anderson couldn't take it with him. Jacobs applied a good tackle again.
Picked up by Higgins, out to Anderson. Over it goes to Jacobs, and Thompson can drive them forward.
Didn't kick the advantage of Wood, but he able to stall it over the back.
Can he straighten up Mason Wood? He's through the tackle for number four.
North Melbourne have hit the Brats at the SCG.
Can he kick straight on the big occasion? No. North Melbourne still in front. 7 seconds. Is that enough time?
Goldstein wins the tap. It sits underneath Sinclair. The clock ticks.
What a win for North Melbourne. They come to the SCG and get it done.
It's certainly one to sing about for North Melbourne. What a performance.